What property do you personally own?
I own a 40-acre property that I purchased before I met Mary and before I began doing Divine Truth seminars. This property is in Queensland, in near the area of Kingaroy in Queensland, Australia. And when I bought it, it was $185,000. I don't know what it would be worth now. It has a two-bedroom home on it and a couple of sheds and a couple of tents. And that's the property in which myself and Mary live, and it's the only property that we actually own.